Mr. Hampton?
Yes, sir.
Allow me to disagree with you just to clarify some things. I used to support the PLO, and I used to be the president of the General Union for Palestine Students, which is part of the PLO here in the United States. But after I researched the situation inside Palestine and outside, I'm in support of the Hamas movement more than the PLO.